we here on the four-poster bed, right? We have, we already mounted up. You can see we mounted up, right? And what we're doing is we're making the buildup of the post. Remember, I told you already that the lathe is a small lathe, right? So, you know, we have to build up the post in stages, and we're using a different style of post, right? If you look, you'll see it here, right? So we're building up all these, right? Here to here, and we come up and we put this piece here. When it's finished, it's all, we're gonna put it together. Now we take this piece, and we put this piece on top. It's gonna put on top of it, we're gonna run a dowel in it, and it's gonna hold it in this, in the same way it is here, right? So, so that is that. So what I will do is I will take the camera and I will go around and we get a shot at the tuning, right? And different things, right? Good. And yes, we have a little mistake there, but we're gonna fix there. We have a little mistake, you know? For that, and then we come all the way back. So we have, see? Right? We keep it coming, right? And come back here, right? Right where you are here, come back a little to the back. So I put on the top piece from on the back of the bed. Small workshop. This piece end up here, so. Right? So that's how we put it up, and we're trying to do using hands and on the side. We're gonna double through it. It's a heavier post. You know, it's more, we want it to be a little bigger, because that in the pit here, they look like about three and five eighths, something like we did it up here, we bring it up to four and a half size, you know, so it's gonna be a little bit, it's gonna be much better, stronger, right? So we're gonna put it back, put them together, right? And, you know, if you look at, you see, this comes out here, so it's a build up, this one comes out here, and this one, so this one you're gonna wrong it. You're gonna use your router, we might just use the hand. Right, and then it goes back like this. It's going to be a double in the, that's just our way, a big double going all the way down, and this is going to come on top of it like this, and then you're going to take this and put it on top of it. And this is a stronger system than the screw up when you screw it in, you know, because you're going to anchor it with a marine glue, a hard two-part glue, you're going to anchor it with. So this is going to be a stronger at the end of the day. See, so see how the boat, the size of the post here, you know, so we have to just chamfer the ends, right? All mahogany, all planks. So you can stay tuned for the final finish, or, you know, because we have to put in molding inside here, and the little piece on top here, we have to bring it down, because yes, I think I make a mistake. So you gotta put this one. So instead of blocking it up, we'll bring it up. Because the hole is a little too high. So instead of we block up the hole, right? We're gonna just start from here and take it all the way down here and bring it back to us. So we'll fix this problem here one time. So make a longer time.